All right, today we are still in Park City, riding with our friend Jesse, who is going to take us on some awesome trails. We're gonna have to update this video at the end to tell you what trails we rode, because we don't really know what we're riding. We're just following the local, which is super cool. We're gonna get after it and have some fun today. They got some rain the last few days. Should be prime time. Here we go. This parking lot though, if you're gonna come up here, if you look at the trail forks information, it was pretty tight, so I wouldn't recommend bringing a van or something big like that up in here, unless you're just looking to get really lucky. Maybe during the week, this is a Friday, you could do better. Get lucky. All right. So cool. All right, let's do it. City. A little bit slickerish out here, maybe. Super good though, otherwise, probably. That one got me wet. Thank you.
Oh yeah, will you take a picture of us?
Sure, yeah.
Probably.
Do what you want to. I'm just gonna snap some.
Sounds good.
Do it.
That's fun. Oh, so are we still Park City?
Yeah, Park City, and then this ridge line right there, that big ridge, is the dividing line between Park City Mountain and the canyon side.
Okay.
Top of ridge right there, that terminal station, is the top of the gondola.
I don't know if I've ever ridden berms that are in such nice shape and like so well constructed.
Yeah, just
yeah.
Oh. Let's try this again.
Woohoo!
Sorry, guys.
No worries.
That's my bad.
It's all good.
One more behind us.
Oh, those are good berms. That was great. Those berms were so good that I wasn't even braking and I was just holding on, like,
gee. Yeah, you go so high up on it.
Oh, wonderful. Woo!